CMS Roads, a subsidiary company of CMS Works, was awarded the long-term management and maintenance contract across 6,000 kilometers of state roads in Sarawak since January 2003. CMS Roads is accredited with the Integrated Management System, incorporates ISO 9001 Quality Management System, ISO 14001 Environmental Management System, and OSHA's 18001 Occupational Health and Safety Management System since 2006. CMS Roads implemented a comprehensive quality assurance system and material tests executed within 18 road maintenance units and 4 regional offices spanning across the southwestern tip to the northeastern part of Sarawak, including Barrio, which is 3,280 feet above sea level. Road Feature Condition Inspection, Form A, is used for reporting road feature conditions such as pavements, road shoulders, draining, culverts, unpaved road surfaces, and road marking conditions to prioritize the maintenance and necessary improvement works to be carried out. Road Feature Safety Audit, RFSA, is the inspection of road safety aspects such as signboards, safety barriers, and road configurations to determine maintenance work to be carried out. Quality Assurance 1, QA1, is the quality control for pavement work being carried out on site to ensure the quality of work followed the performance standards and specifications. Quality Assurance 2, QA2, is the quality control for completed pavement works following QA1 3 months after QA1 is completed, followed by another 3 assessments with 3 months between them. Nonconformance Report, NCR, is adopted to ensure the maintenance works had followed the performance standards guidelines and specifications. Quality management is essential to maximize the lifespan of the assets. CMS Roads aims to do things right the first time to minimize the amount of rework needed. CMS Roads strives to achieve service par excellence by continually improving quality, occupational health, safety, and environmental standards with uncompromising integrity and best ethics in the management and maintenance of infrastructure works in Sarawak.